racing with the wind. And I'm feeling that I'm under. Yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Buy all of the guns and what's in. Explode into space.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame. You begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness. And I put out, stayed up with you all night. Had I known how to save a life.
Let him know that you know best. 'Cause after all, do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence.
Lay down a list of what is wrong. Things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you. And pray to God he hears you.
One last choice, drive until you lose the road. A break with the ones you follow.
He will do one of two things. He will admit to everything, or he'll say he's just not the same. And you'll begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong?
Rescue Corps has pulled off yet another animal cruelty miracle. Channel 4's Dennis Ferrier has that story for us.
Nobody ever gonna hurt you again, we promise.
77 of the 78 dogs rescued from Hamblin County have made it out alive. Better yet, half of those dogs are off to rescues in Indiana and Chicago this morning.
It's pretty much mandated in most states that you spay and neuter your pets. So there's a need up there for people to have companion animals. And they're not getting the ones that they're looking for necessarily in their local. animal shelters, so they're looking to the south to save the dogs here that are on death row.
This version of death row was from eastern Tennessee, Hamblin County, where sheriffs immediately called Animal Rescue Corps.
It's hard to say what this was. We're told that these two women were running what they called a rescue. This was not a rescue. This was a large-scale case of animal cruelty, in my very strong opinion. These animals were living in horrific condition. They had, chronic dehydration, internal and external parasites. Some of them just looked like they were on death's door.
So much urine on the floors, the house was full of stinging ammonia. What a difference a week makes. 8 days ago, they were in such bad conditions that workers, when they went into the house, even for 30 minutes, came out with burns on their face from the ammonia. It was that bad. And even the dogs have ammonia problems around their eyes. This is just a whole different world today. And so today, the biggest problem is the jigsaw puzzle in the back of the van. 25 dogs, precisely fitted for this road trip to a better life.
Oh, it's an amazing day. It's always a good day when you're able to save lives.
In Lebanon, Dennis Ferrier, Channel 4 News.
A good ending to that story. 42 dogs still remain at the Cumberland Valley Show's warehouse in Lebanon. A few of those dogs will be taken to a shelter in Maryland tomorrow afternoon, and the rest are expected to be
born. I need a sign to let me know you're here. All of these lines are being crossed over the atmosphere. Shake.
Don't stop your crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you. They can't explain. Well, I know we're different, but deep inside us, we're not that different at all.
Crazy on a Sunday night. smile. Even when you're gone, somehow you come along just like a flower poking through the sidewalk crack. And just like that, you steal away the rain. And just like that, you make me smile.
Smile. You make me smile. not where it ends. I will carry you with me. Yeah, yeah. I'll see you again. Ooh, this is not where it ends. I will carry you with me. Oh, till I see you again. Turned around.